It's my ultimate pleasure to present to you Concord Picante, Latin jazz recording artist, Poncho Sanchez.
That brings me to my next question. How do you stay connected with your original fan base while introducing yourself to the new generations of Latin jazz and soul fans?
Well, for me, you know, it is part of me. It's part of my life. It's just an extension of my life. I still am just playing music that I personally love, which is, of course, Latin jazz, salsa, and then we've incorporated like New Orleans music to it, soul music, and changui music from Cuba, and we've done all these different types of music that I've grown up with and that I love, you know. And people like Ray Charles recorded with us, and Billy Preston, and Mama Santa Maria, and Tito Puente, and just, you know, Eddie Harris, Freddie Hubbard. So just a wide variety of the things that I love. So I feel if you're doing things that you really mean and you really do love, people are going to recognize that and see the feeling you play with what you play with and what you have within you. And that's what I've been going with. And so far I've been doing pretty good, I guess, because most of my fans like the little combinations that I put together and different styles of music that I kind of put together. And all it is just an extension of my life, the way I grew up.
Yeah, definitely. You know, you redid the Claire Fisher Morning Song, and I really like, you know, when in the original piece it had the electric piano when it came on, and you guys utilized an acoustic piano to bring it in, but you kept it smooth with the vibe solo, so it still had that electric feel, and then you laid that flute in there.
I recorded Morning with my own group, I think at least twice. So different versions, different flavors, you know what I mean? We did a tribute to Cal Jada record with the vibes and the flute and all that. And then, of course, recently the brand new CD, Live in Hollywood, we revisited again, which with the acoustic piano and the alto solo, the alto feature. And that came from the original idea of my very, very first record that I ever recorded, which was not with Concord. I was with Discovery Records, and I did two albums on Discovery Records before I did that album with Concord. And on my first record, it was entitled Poncho. Claire Fisher played on that with me, of course, and Gary Foster played alto saxophone. And we did Morning back then. That was in 1979 when I recorded that record. And so I wanted to revisit that because Claire Fisher passed away in February. And so I wanted to revisit that and do a tribute to Claire Fisher and do it the way I did it on that original record, Poncho.
Zum 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 ba ba eh, pajaro lindo de la madrugada.